Hey, it's Jocko Sims. It's Monday night and it's Apollo Night LA. You may know me as Lieutenant Burke on The Last Ship. And speaking of The Last Ship, she's back. Mbar Lavi is our special guest.
Hi, guys.
Ravit is resurrected. Here we go. Peace.
Please be advised that the comments and opinions made on our show, in reality, don't mean shit. We only lend our opinions about the music because that is the nature of Apollo. Although a large part of our show is aimed to entertain our audience, our primary goal is to showcase unsigned and indie artists. We support all artists and salute your grind.
It don't mean shit. We back.
What's up,
ladies and gentlemen? Yeah. It's Monday night.
Yes, it is. Right,
you know this.
It's Apollo Night LA, home of the unsigned artists, man. That's why we show up here every Monday to put the unsigned artists on the map. And we're so happy to do it. We're so happy to be here on another Monday night sipping some
super
pina coladas,
sippy.
Homemade pina coladas.
Yes, baby.
From the one and only Karen. What's going on, Karen? How you feeling today?
Hi, everybody. It's Karen. It's Monday. Favorite night of the week. I'm here. We're going to play some unsigned artists. We want to hear from you. That's all I got.
Okay.
What's up, Roz?
Next to me is real funky, fine, fresh, fabulous Roz Funky-Ass Washington.
Yep. It's me, y'all, your favorite comedian, Real Funny Roz, y'all. How y'all doing? It's Monday night. Welcome back.
Yep.
Happy to see each and every one of y'all. What's up, Jocko?
Oh, man, I'm feeling great.
How you doing? You over here with your fake diamonds on? It's a good Monday.
That's not fake, baby. They're just slightly unreal.
I just found out recently it's going to be a season 3 of The Last Ship, so I went shy. What's up, Arif? How you doing, bro?
What's happening? How y'all feeling out there, real world? What's going down?
We got people walking on camera behind you. I don't know what the hell's going on.
It's going down back over here.
Hey, man, it's a fun time
we
up in here, man.
Drinks over here.
Yes, me and my main man, Screwface. How y'all doing, man?
Boom, boom. Right back like I left some. I know y'all missed me last week, didn't y'all? But y'all did shoot people last week, and I want to congratulate y'all for not being soft in my absence.
Yeah, we had Guy Tori in the building. He was ready to shoot people.
Yeah, good.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was a real hot show, man. I'm sorry I missed it.
Yeah.
Well, guys, if you missed that show, it's all good because we're here. We're back together again like a family. And let me explain something to you. If you've never tuned in before, this is Apollo Night LA. It's home of the unsigned artists. We specialize in putting the unsigned artists on the map. We don't play no Kanye. We don't play no Beyonce.
No.
We play Vinny Beats. Oh, man. So, look, if you want to know how to get your music played on the show, Karen, tell them what they have to do.
Do not tweet us your music. Do not post it on our Facebook.
Don't you do that shit.
We don't hear the music until we play it here live on the show. So, please, go to ApolloNightLA.com to find out how to submit your music. We have a video there. It's simple. ApolloNightLA.com. We're waiting to hear from you.
Ready and waiting.
Yeah, y'all should be following us on Twitter, and then she always drops little jewels when she's going to let somebody skip the line. You might as well just follow us at Apollo Night LA on Twitter, and you always get the tips. You know, when we're and the cipher. Don't forget about the cipher.
Oh, mm-hmm. We're telling them.
Yeah, so we got that going
phone number so they can call us.
You know what I'm saying? And if you want to just call us and, you know, tell me that I look cute tonight, you know, and I think that's a perfect topic for calling in, all right?
Call in for us.
And that's 323, y'all, 965-1600. If you're nasty.
Yeah, we want to hear from our friends, Facebook friends, social media friends. We want to hear from you guys. Call in
Stalker
and support.
Friends, all y'all.
Your favorite artists, we're waiting to hear from you.
So let me tell you a little bit about the format of the show.
Okay.
So what happens is we hear the music for the first time today when you guys hear it.
Yes.
If we like the music, you're going to hear something that sounds like this.
Bravo. You're going to get a deal. We really like you. That track was hot.
Yes.
That was not whack. However, if we are not feeling that,
mm-hmm.
you know what I'm saying?
Mm-mm.
If I got to go over here to the digital Glock
mm-hmm.
and we don't like you, you're going to hear a little something like this.
Murder, death, kill.
Why would you even say that?
That's a shame.
Can't be life.
That's a shame.
You're going to get shot the fuck up on Apollo Night LA
Oh,
block.
God.
We ain't got Sandman out here doing soft shoe and shit and pulling you out here. we busting Glocks at you from exactly. from the corner.
Quick shout out to one of our producers, man, holding down on the East Coast, Draco Aventura.
Draco!
Out his new single, he's got caught sippage. Damn, I was
come on, man.
Yeah, don't try to play.
It's called Go Go Twerk, man. Y'all yes. follow him. It's at DRACO. AVENTURA. That's two A's in Draco.
And that song is Planned Parent approved. It's going to be a lot of miscellaneous pregnancies
under
that song. Thank you, Draco.
So, without further ado, I'd like to bring on our special guest of the evening.
Yes.
Y'all may have seen her on The Last Ship.
Yes.
You may have seen her on The Fox Show, Gang Related.
Yes.
Y'all may have seen her in some Israeli movies.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only, the beautiful Ravit on The Last Ship, Inbar Lavi.
Yes, bring it in, baby. Oh, her dress is short. You go, girl. That's how you
she got a drink
that's
in her hand.
Bring it.
Work it out.
A drink in a hand.
That's
yesterday.
How you
right
do that now. No.
There it is.
So excited.
Hey, how you feeling?
Hello, I'm good.
Welcome to Apollo Night, LA.
Thank you.
Okay. No,
thank you for being here.
Here we go. Here we go. Thank you for having me.
Oh, now y'all don't want to get close.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
You know
oh, yeah. That's
oh, you know what?
What?
Later on, we're going to play a scene, too, from The Last Ship.
One okay, of our, sounds one of our good. Things. I'm ready.
So, guys, if you want to call in and talk to Inbar, just, you know the number. Ross, give them that number one
323-965-1600.
We have a call now. Let's see who it is. Caller, you're on the air. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
Hey guys, it's Jessica.
Hi, Jessica.
What's up, Jessica?
Long time no see.
Long time yes. no talk to. Now this is you can hear her, right?
Yeah.
Hey, I've been busy. You know, I'm still writing those recaps.
Yeah, this is Jessica Clackham.
Miss Clackham.
It is. You know, I'm working on another project too called Fly Girl, so you guys need to check that out.
All right, that's what's up. Hey, you see, we got Inbar in the building.
Yeah, she looks great.
Hi, thanks, Jessica.
Yeah, you know, I have when one of my recaps, I got really ticked off. They made Bert cry.
Oh,
and
wait,
I was not happy yes. when they got rid of you.
Real quick, hold on, real quick. Let's say this. I forgot to say this. Big, big disclaimer, spoiler alert, all of this stuff on The Last Ship. Guys, if you are not caught up on The Last Ship and it means the world to you, apparently it does to some yes. people, please stop watching.
Yes.
And that's for you, TNT.
Yes, you can watch this on YouTube tomorrow because we're going to give away some shit tonight.
But go ahead. Continue.
Jocko got shot in the foot last night.
But Jessica, she does a review on her blog about The Last Ship. You can follow her. Tell people how they can follow you, Jessica.
They can go to Twitter and follow me at Jessica Clackham. And you know that Jocko loves saying my last name. So go ahead and say it, Jocko.
Clackham.
You guys, it's so great talking to you.
You
I miss
too.
You so much.
Thank
so I'm glad
so
I got
much,
a chance
Jessica.
To talk to you tonight.
Bye, all right, Jess. Sweetie, thank you for calling. We have right. another call, I believe. Caller, let's see. Caller, you're on the air. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
Hello?
Hello?
Caller, you're on the air. Who is this?
Hi, this is Jessica.
Jessica.
I wanted to know if you were going to play that Jeopardize song.
Oh, that's coming
yeah,
up.
Sure.
That's coming up later on in the show. Stay tuned.
Thank
Make sure you.
You
tuned in to ApolloNightLA.com. So without further ado, let's jump into that first song. And the artist is St. Lou. And
yes.
the name of the track is The Baddest. Inbar, we want your input when we
it's
come back.
It's a song about
okay.
me, y'all.
Right. I'm ready.
God, no, it ain't.
Let's hear it.
It's your eyes. All the things I see in your eyes.
What is it you see in my eyes?
Yeah. I see a crazy call.
Yeah. I know you ain't the baddest. But girl, I still want you.
I still want you.
Me to go my hardest. But that ain't what I'm gonna do.
I
know you ain't the baddest. But girl, I still want you.
I still want you.
Me to go my hardest. That ain't what I'm going to.
More than a dream, I should start calling you destiny. Music to your eardrum, now you gon' hear the best of me. Woke up cooking, I know you got the recipe. Need more than a taste, cause a sample won't pleasure me. Now you telling me I'm sounding like a Bellamy. I'm just trying to take you to the top and off the ground with me. Go after what I want, I don't care if you got doubt with me. Girl, I swear to God, you right where you supposed to be.
Love you, turn me on. Your beauty, it charms. Need you on my arms. Ooh, baby. Girl, you turn.
that ain't what I'm going to do.
Listen, I understand why you stay to yourself. I've been watching for a while, I'm trying to share you my help. You know, add them funds, take care of your health. I'm just focused on you because you focus on real.
Yeah. Yo, say the yo, right words. Ladies and gentlemen, that's St. Lou, and the name of the track is The Baddest, and you can follow that person on Twitter. It's at Navy Blue. I like that. St. Yeah. Lou, and it's NavyBlueStlu. Miss M. Barlavi, what do you think of that track?
I love it. I think it's a badass.
Oh, come on. Shoot
him. Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah, think so?
I dig it.
That's what's
up. It's a good vibe.
What do you guys think over there on the west side?
What you think, Mr. Madness?
The hook was in and out for me, but the track was knocking. So as a full project, I give it at least 75% on 100 percentile. So it's cool.
Yeah. It's all right to me. I pass it. It's the first song. I don't have nothing to judge it against. But it's not bad
you
enough.
You can
to
judge
where
it against other music, Screwface. You're not judging each artist.
Well,
from
I'm not judging them up against each other tonight. But if something like come and blow this out, I'm gonna be like, nah, see, nah, it wasn't that good. But it's pretty good. I wouldn't shoot it. It's good. Sending your music. Keep working.
Yeah.
What you think?
Working.
I like
it. Wasn't bad.
Yeah.
It wasn't bad.
I think it was gunshot worthy.
All right, you made it by the skin of your teeth.
You
made it.
Congratulations.
The beat was knocking.
I mean, we kind of, you know.
Yeah. Awesome.
Mr. Screwface.
Yo.
What's going on in the world of music, man?
Well, shit, besides some assholes, Lotto Richie and Screwface Radio, I'll tell you the rest.
Shameless plug.
That's all right. Anyways, guys, if you're a fan of Toto Imoy, like I am, he put out a project earlier this year called Buffalo. Wasn't feeling it that much. However, he just released a surprise feature pack compilation called Samantha, available for $3.99 on the internet. Straight free. You ain't got to pay for it. Just look it up. Toto Imoy, Samantha. It is dope. I've been listening to it all weekend. And if you're in a sensitive mood and you got women around and you want to listen to a light-skinned crooner from Canada, you can download
Drake.
No, not Drake.
The Weeknd.
Close enough. There's only a couple people you can name, huh? Beauty Bieber. Behind the Madness. I listened to it a little bit this weekend. It's pretty dope. I wouldn't be listening to that by myself, though. I'm not. That's depressing. Anyways, upcoming releases. Straight out of H-Town. We got two of them. We got some for the Young Bucks and some for the OGs. Y'all gonna like this. On September 4th, both Travis Scott drops Rodeo and Scarface drops Deep Rooted. Same day, pleasing all Houston fans. Ain't nobody got shit to complain about at Labor Day when I come home. Everybody shut the fuck up, okay? Young people, old people, all satisfied. Also, while you're at it, Rick Ross fans can finally hear a newly released single, Foreclosures, from his soon-to-be-released album, Black Dollar. Probably gonna drop any day now. Nobody has release dates anymore. They all dropping surprises. Let's go. This is what's happening in the world of music. Everybody make sure you go follow
that
some assholes on
SoundCloud.
That
wasn't the world of music. That was in your neighborhood of music. When we gonna hear somebody Jordan?
We wanna hear all about our artists.
I don't wanna find somebody.
Y'all jealous because the only people dropping on Labor Day weekend is from Houston.
No, we're not jealous of that. We just want to hear, you know.
Who else coming up?
Well, just not rap artists.
The new Stacey Ladisaw drop.
Okay.
Thank
you.
Christmas.
Okay. Hey. Hold on, let me ask you. Who is The Weeknd? Is he a rap artist?
No.
Who is Toto Imoy? The first guy I was talking about.
I have no idea.
Okay,
but
so listen, this is what I'm saying. Before y'all say anything while I'm talking, don't neither one of y'all know what I'm talking about.
Exactly, because you never told us.
So just shut up and listen to what I'm telling you and type in your phones and find some other music besides rap.
Okay.
Gunshots.
Yeah.
Shoot them in the air. I'm firing them in the air.
They sit up here complaining about Houston and rap. 90% of the shit ain't about Houston or rap.
You know how many times I done got pregnant in Houston? I love Houston.
And what you complaining about?
Houston ain't never did me wrong. Maybe I want to get me a Chinese man that's about to blow up.
Listen. Jen ain't dropped no album in 10 years, so.
Okay. M-Bar, have you ever been pregnant in Houston? Yeah.
Nope, not that I recall.
Do y'all know if Freddie Jackson is dropping a new album?
We do not know, and don't try to ask us any old school
I'm
stuff.
I'm just saying, that seems like what you're interested in.
You're trying to go there.
Let me try to find out if the Gap Band is dropping a new
you're
album.
You're trying to go there with some old school, because I'm old school, but I'm just with your punk ass. Yeah. But you know what?
I will fuck with you off show
now. You're not going to call me out like that.
So this is what we need. I love a healthy the discussion like that. So we just need like a sound effect that you know, like a ring bell or something.
Ding. I don't feel comfortable that Screwface is the only one that can shoot guns, and it's an argument with Screwface.
Yeah, he's over there on the pad.
So we just getting shot, and we can't do nothing about it.
Well, I just applaud it, sis Karen.
Let's go and go to the phones. They're lighting up. Chris, screen the other ones. But who's caller, you on the air. Who is this?
Let's go.
Yo, this is St. Lou actually calling in right now.
What up, St. Lou?
Congratulations.
St. Lou, you made it.
Hey, I appreciate that. I'm out hearing them claps, though. And Rob, you do look good tonight.
Thank you, boo.
Man, you should be
and
here.
And Karen looks like shit. You know what? Y'all not going.
You should be here to see what she really looks like.
I should be there to see what she really looks like. Now, what I see is pretty good, decent.
Okay.
Thank you.
And that's
exactly
how we felt about your track.
Yeah, man.
Pretty good. It was decent.
I said that. I really didn't get a chance to hear any claps or anything like that.
Oh, you made it.
Oh, no, you got some. You got claps.
Hey, there's some more.
Yeah, you passed, bro.
Yes.
You made it.
That's what's up. Yo, Screwface, I effed you too, though, man, because you, like, one of them people that really keep it 100 on this show.
Oh, yeah, man. I can't be fake, man.
Yeah.
Can't do it.
What's up, too? I don't really, you know.
Hey, what up?
Whatever, but I appreciate your comments on everything.
Okay. I loved your music.
I want to give a shout-out, too, to, you know, the whole new row, 914, you know, Southside, South Coast.
Okay.
Gang, Uptown, Westchester, all that good stuff.
All right. Okay. Congratulations.
Yeah,
you made
we'll
it.
See you later.
Submit some more music.
Thank you, baby. Congratulations. More, another call.
Caller, you on the air. Who is this?
What's up, everybody? This is Merlo.
Merlo.
What it do?
What's happening?
What's going on, brother?
I just want to say nice artist tonight, and I'm excited about the show, and I'm still waiting on my chicken.
Oh! He was watching us on Periscope yesterday.
Oh, that's right.
Wait a minute. Y'all had chicken without me yesterday?
Uh-oh. Y'all Periscope chicken?
Yo, let me tell y'all
that's
something about
two times
Karen. Karen.
Okay.
Karen chicken
I'ma
tastes so good.
I'm everybody from last year.
Don't be a hater, man. I was belching that chicken at work this morning.
It was
callous.
Awesome. Merlo, thank you so much for all of your retweets and sharing our information on Twitter. We appreciate you. Can you tell the people that you are a promoter, you support unsigned artists as well? Give us your Twitter so people can follow you.
How do we find you?
Absolutely. Just go to the FOMERLOT, whatever she tweets, I tweet, we retweet each other. It's good and popping.
That's right.
All right, man. Yes. Appreciate your support.
Yes, thanks.
All right, let's go to the phone.
Another
we got
caller.
One more call.
We love you.
Call
thank it. You.
Caller, you're on the air. Who is this?
Who's this?
Hello?
Hello? He's watching the show.
Hey.
You got to be listening.
Hey, I'm calling for Inbar Lavi.
You call for Inbar Lavi. All right. Hey, she is right here.
Hello.
Hey, just wanted to shout you out. You're amazing on Last Ship, and I'm really sad to see you go. So keep doing you.
Oh, thank you. What's your name?
Josh Dawson, and on Twitter, JoshD206.
Thank you for calling, Josh, and thanks for watching, and your support means the world to us, and shout out back right at you.
Give him your Twitter. So are you following her on Twitter?
Yes, I am. Yeah.
Oh, good.
What's your Twitter for people that aren't following you
it's,
yet?
It's quite simple. It's Inbar Lavi.
Okay.
Inbarlavi.
Yep.
I'll give you a shout out, and then if you retweet that, that'd be beautiful.
All right. Now that's how you get your followers up, cuz.
I'll make sure she retweets you, man.
Thank you so much, though.
Okay. Thank you for calling.
Hey, listen, thank you for tuning in and tuning in every Monday night at this time. And I'm going to make sure she retweets that. Thank you very much. Let's keep that going. What song we on? Number three?
We're on number two,
you got
guys.
Karen?
Yeah, I wanted
number
to take two? A call. Caller, you on the air. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
Hey, Karen. This is Brazy.
Brazy! We were going to give you a shout out tonight anyway. How are you?
Yeah, even though I'm on vacation, you know.
Yes, I know you are.
A shout out.
We were just going to say hello. How are you, Prezi?
I'm chilling.
Prezi,
I heard some good things, man. I heard some good things, brother. You see who's sitting right here next to me?
I already see her, boy.
He watches every week.
Yep.
That's awesome, brother.
Prezi, we love you, and we're pulling for you. We can't wait to see you again. We'll be in Jamaica soon, and we're going to have some hashtag sippage, okay?
All right. Looking forward to that. Y'all take care now.
Hey, Prezi, real quick. Salute. Prezi, I see you froze up when you seen Inbar. You could have said anything you wanted to him, man. That's it. Next time. That was it. You froze,
he's
bro.
He's chilling. He's chilling.
That was his chance. All right, let's go. We got another call. Caller, you on the air. Who was this? What's up?
Oh, okay.
We hung up in their face.
Okay.
We tired of getting calls.
Let's go to our next artist. Who all right. We have next?
All right, our next artist. I like people going by their real name these days. Everybody give it up for Michael Daughtry. Yeah.
Okay.
Michael Daughtry. Track Hey Little League from North Kekalek.
Let's go. Let's get it cracking. Y'all turn up. It.
For me, tell me what you say. Batter up again, batter for the win. Hey, I'm alive when you come alive. Heads up, fly ball, another round, get another one. Beginnings are up and the bases are loaded, and things get emotional. Everything is shining.
Okay, let me talk about this song for a second.
Okay.
All right, I listen to every lyric of this song.
Okay.
All right, I'm not finna say I don't like this because I don't like country music, which I don't, but that don't got nothing to do with it. I don't like this song because I can't relate to Little League. And if this is a metaphor about love, calling it Hey Little League is not your best idea. Mr. Madness, what you think of this song?
I actually liked it, man. It was original. It was something that we haven't heard on here in a long time or ever since I've been here. It kind of reminds me of, like, John Mayer and, like, the opening scene from Full House.
That's good.
like you feel fun. Like, you're happy. You're like, you feel hey, like you're it's in Friday the 90s. Night. Oh, yeah. Cool.
Okay.
All right, okay. So nice reference.
I agree. Yeah. I think everyone started kind of dancing around,
right.
and it was like a feel-good tune, and I needed that on a Monday, damn it.
Yes. And she'll shoot your ass.
Don't get it twisted.
She's known for
that.
We're going
to show that clip next.
Yeah.
People, I love you. See, I knew we had
Be
something
cold
going.
With that weapon, man.
Yes. Right, go ahead.
What you think, Rob?
I liked it. I loved it. Like, I can have a little country baby.
I'm in there with it. You with it, Karen?
I love it.
I'm with it.
Michael Daughtry. I was
bobbing my head. We
no,
liked
it. No, it was a good track.
You made it.
You did it. Congratulations.
You made it, Chris.
You made it, man.
You did it. Just a picture. I'm glad that, like, everything is not just, like, a typical. That's the picture.
Yeah, and everybody can find him at his name, Michael Daughtry, at MichaelDaughtry.
Yeah, send him more music. I want to hear some more from
North Lisa. Carolina, Michael Daughtry, Little League.
North Carolina.
Carolina.
We'll call in and we can talk about this major league.
All right.
Oh.
We'll give it to him, Rob.
Let's see who it is.
Everything with your voice sounds so much sexier.
Isn't it? Would you tell Screwface that?
What? Did you know that's not her original voice? She lost that in an accident. She was riding in a car with the DOC.
No, that's not what happened. It was a bad swallowing incident in the 80s. You're going to respect me.
Well,
you on the air. Caller, you're in the air. This is Roz. What's up with you?
Hey, this is Michael Daughtry.
Hey, how are you?
Congratulations.
Hey, congrats. You made it.
We loved your song, man.
Appreciate that, y'all.
Where?
I'm a North Carolina fella.
North Kekalek.
Well, you did a great job. It had a great beat.
I, Yeah, I appreciate everybody giving all the props and everything. And, you know, not all my songs are about Little League baseball. I have to throw that out there. I don't have a baseball album or anything. It's about them. I
that's cool.
The moment.
Everybody felt good, man. They liked it.
You
know
what? I appreciate
that. Michael, you can sing about whatever in the hell you want to sing about. It's called Artistry, and we're glad that you sent it in to us. Congratulations again. You made it.
Thanks so much.
Fun stuff, man.
Y'all
fun
are the
stuff.
Best.
Okay, we'll
congrats.
Talk to you soon.
We got one more call. Caller, you're on the air. Caller, you're on the air. Who is this?
It's Draco
and I just woke up because the sun just went down. What's up, Draco?
I'm calling, man. I'm calling because I see this gorgeous exotic beauty there, man.
Oh,
so
okay.
I gotta call and say something.
Me?
Yeah, we see what's Karen. Up, we see Karen,
yeah,
but what about Inbar?
I'm here. Yeah. What about Inbar though?
Hi.
I don't know what to do with that.
Yeah, man, but I'm just saying what's up. Yeah, it's her. Okay. Yeah, man. Oh, and just a little reply to what I saw in the last episode she was in. You know, there's always a spot on a ship.
Oh.
Okay, they lied.
Is there a spot on your ship?
It's always by the galley.
Oh,
it's always by the galley. That's the spot.
By the galley.
By the galley.
It's always a spot on the ship.
Oh, he's talking about. Oh,
yeah.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about.
I see what you're saying.
Oh.
See?
Oh.
By the galley. That's right. Because you served in the Navy.
Draco? Yeah, Army, but I've been on Navy ships.
He's been on Navy ships.
So other stuff.
We should have known.
So, yeah, I know where it's at.
You guys should have called Draco before you guys wrote that last episode.
Is you talking about the one he was running from?
Draco.
No, when they were in the shower. Remember when she came in the shower?
Yeah.
I got a picture. Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
In the shower?
Yeah.
She wasn't?
He's talking about, I know what he's talking
Draco,
about.
Draco.
When Draco was running from it.
What do you think about the fact that Draco literally turned me down?
Oh.
Back call.
She came into the bathroom and sat up on the counter and I had my shirt off. This is the men's room, ladies and gentlemen. The thing is, Burke is a lieutenant. He's very professional. It was hard for him to turn it down.
It was hard. It was very hard.
Burke loved her so much, he'll try to take a bullet for her. Go to that clip real quick. Show them real quick. Let's see that shame plan. Look at this.
Yeah, let's see.
Guys?
They're gonna blow the ship.
Vulture team! Hostiles have rigged the ship to blow up! I say again, hostiles have it blow.
All heads, abandon ship towards the lee starboard side. Get to those
handlebars.
We need to get out of here.
No.
No?
We lost the lab. We're not gonna lose the ship.
Okay. Does anybody know how to defuse a bomb like this?
She does.
So you know Draco's gonna tell all his grandkids if you guys did it for real.
Y'all
that's
seen
claim
that.
To fame. Like,
y'all seen that 360 Draco deal when that bullet hit his chest? That shit had me rolling at the crew.
It's interesting. That's the scene you decided to show when you're taking a bullet for me.
Aww.
But it ain't like you weren't just at my house.
And when she tried... She tried to repay you. You ran from it.
That's all they had. Let's go to this music, man. Let's get back to the music.
Draco, we love you. Thank you so much.
Give it up for Lieutenant Burke, everybody.
Yay, Lieutenant Burke.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, Arif, who we got coming up next?
What's up, bro?
Number one, this is me in junior high.
Shout out to my brothers. Yeah.
That's his claim to fame. See, I don't have time for
raw silk suit. I'm fresh. Next track coming up is Miss Thug B. And the track is You Can Miss Me, Miss Thug B. Miss Thug B.
What?
With You Can Miss Me and Ryan from Port Arthur, Texas.
I'ma cut that show, talking all that fly talk. I ain't got time for that box, so you can miss me. Cause I don't really got time for what I'm about. Stacking mine, can't you see I ain't lying?
You
you can miss me 1,000 miles, cause I ain't all for it. They always bump talking, digging deeper for that creeper. I'ma be in your darkest dreams, a black shadow in that corner. Cause when it come about that time, you'll be a goddamn goner. But while you back there talking shit, I'ma be stacking my ends, feed my family, paying bills. Can't you see how I live? I ain't talking just for the hell of it, I'm about what I say. So Breezy stays on her shit so I can't fall on my face. Shit, no, I can't do it, and I can't afford to. But why you hating on me, nigga? I'ma be stacking, getting bigger. I'm young and I'm feisty, I see outlet and the mindset. I'm getting so you copping, you a monkey and you mopping. This female stay popping, it take a lot for me to blow. But when that time clock clicks slow, shit, I might snap on you hoes. I'm minding mines, crow, but you stay digging your nose. Some be like Peter Wise, that clown, they come look for you, ho. So you can miss me with all that, I'ma cut that show. Talking all that flat talk, I ain't got time for that bark, so you can miss me. Cause I don't really got time for it, I'm about stacking mine. Cause you see, I ain't lying. You can miss me with all that, I'ma cut that show. Talking all that flat talk, I ain't got time for that bark, so you can miss me. Cause I don't really got time for it, I'm about stacking mine. Cause you see, I ain't lying. You see me coming 18 puller, me mucking and bumping. I be minding my own business, but they riding my car.
Miss me. If Mia X ever had a daughter, it is Miss Thug B. I love it. You can miss me. I'm young and I'm feisty. That girl's hardcore to the door, man. Yeah. I like it. She got a little thug in her. Yeah. Port Arthur, Texas, stand up.
Texas.
All right. You can find her on Twitter at Miss Thug B. MissThugBee. There it is. Miss Thug B.
You did that, girl.
Go ahead.
I liked it. I liked it. Screwface, what do you have to say?
Man, I loved it. Let me tell y'all how y'all use You Can Miss Me in the South. When somebody come to you with some bullshit, just look at them and go, miss me with that bullshit. That's how you use You Can Miss Me. That's a dope song. I like it.
We use that same phrase in Compton.
Oh, do we? Compton is kind of country as hell, though.
You think so?
I seen a goat in Compton.
Yeah, you can ride
Let's
horses.
Let's give Miss Thug B a round of applause, y'all.
Mm-hmm.
Give it up.
We're not going to miss you with this one. We like it.
Oh, that was fantastic.
I love it.
Yo, let's keep the show moving right along if nobody minds.
Go ahead.
Let's go and do that. You want to go to a call?
Yeah, let's take a call.
Let's take a quick call.
Let's do it.
See what's going on. And hello to all our Periscope fans that are tuning in right now.
Yeah.
What do they do? What do they do? What do they do?
Apollo Night LA. Boom, boom, boom. This is Karen. You're on the air. How can I help you?
Hi.
Hi.
Wanted to write. Hey, Jocko and Invar. How you doing?
Yo, what's up?
What's up?
I think I pronounced that right, didn't I?
Yeah, you got him right.
You got it. You got it.
Well, you happen to be talking to the writer of those reviews that I've been posting in Twitter of The Last Ship.
Which ones? Uh-oh. What are they titled?
I hope they're
good. I just posted one a few minutes ago from the fan site.
Okay. Wow.
And it was...
what's your Twitter name?
Gary A. Biro.
Okay. Talk to us. Thank you for supporting the show.
Okay, so...
Hopefully you wrote good reviews.
Excuse me?
Hopefully you wrote good reviews.
Oh, great reviews.
Okay.
Yeah, that's nervous.
Hey, man, we thought you was an enemy calling. You had us nervous for a second.
Oh, no.
Okay.
I love
What do you have for us?
I just wanted to say hi. I mean,
I'm
a fan of you guys.
Thank you so much.
Hey, man. Thanks for calling in.
We love you, man. We love your support. And give the Twitter out to everybody who's watching right now so they can follow you.
Okay. It's Gary A. Biro. Gary A. Bro.
All right. Spell that last name. B?
G-A-R-Y-A-B-R-O.
B-R-O. Okay, gotcha. Thank you, Gary. Tune in every week, man. Watch us.
Thank you so much, Gary.
Gary A. Bro.
Thank you.
You just gave the world your Twitter, bro.
All right.
Gary A. Bro.
Breathe it.
We'll talk to you soon. Apollo Night LA is following you right now.
Yep.
Following you.
Yeah, yeah.
So
there it
is. Roz Washington, what's going on in the news?
Today.
Apollo Night News.
What's in the news today?
Apollo Night News.
Tell me what's in the news today?
Apollo Night News.
Hey.
Apollo Night News.
Yes, first of all, I would like to thank my pastor, before I whoop some ass tonight. How y'all doing?
Hey.
It's Apollo Night News, y'all.
Hey.
Okay, the damn awards were hilarious last night. I don't know if y'all seen them. We had nip slips. We had everything going on. We had terrorist threats. People talking about they running for president. It's going down.
Oh, my God.
All in one show. So I don't know if y'all know, but Nicki, okay, went in on Miley Cyrus. They had some kind of beef because Miley did an interview a couple days ago and said that she's not a nice person. She's not kind to people. It was a lot of rhetoric, and it pissed off Nicki. Nicki went hard on her, and then they turned Nicki's mic off. That's how you get somebody on national TV.
No,
all you got to do is turn their damn mic off. Okay?
No, that was fake, though. They were playing around.
No, it wasn't.
I don't believe it was fake. I don't think it was fake.
When she was going off on Miley?
Yeah. No, that's not fake.
I think it was two things. I think it came from a truthful place, and then they laughed about it afterwards.
Well, see, we're going to laugh about it because we all have sponsorship that we need to protect.
Yeah.
This is like a basketball player. They'll beat you up on the court and then apologize in an hour because they start thinking about that fine.
Yeah.
So I say, you know, just go hard on people. There's nothing wrong with punching people in public. It's great. Kanye for president. Yes!
Yay!
2020, yes! So I'm sure it's going to be a lot of drugs being done, and so I'm voting for Yeezy in 2020. Hillary, you got this one. The next one's on Kanye. Adrian Peterson, I love you. You fine. You so fine.
Oh, okay,
So there's a massage therapist that says that he knocked her up, right?
Yeah.
So not only did she want child support, she went hard on him. She wants
not the end of the world.
$1.9 million. Like, it's crazy. But let me tell you how she had it written down, how she wants that up front. Okay? She wants monthly child support at $6,000 a month for 216 months. She wanted up front. She wants pre- and postnatal costs for $30,000. She wants health insurance costs $1,000 a month for 216 months. That's $216,000, y'all.
Oh, my God.
Private school estimated $30,000 a year for 13 years. This bitch is smart. Okay? Uninsured just in case the baby get mental health issues, just in case. $3,000 a month.
You stupid.
Okay, attorney fees in just case the kid go to jail.
You stop $60,000
a month.
We can't go to jail.
Why did my mama think of that? I've been looking for my daddy since 79. Hey, this is some bullshit.
Hey, Roz, what was she? She a masseuse?
She was a massage therapist. You know, I'm sure it was a happy ending.
And she need to be arrested for prostitution.
That's not prostitution.
Happy ending gone too far.
It's not. Okay, Apple Music. You guys are the biggest gangsters of the week. So y'all know that Drake is with Apple Music, okay?
Uh-huh.
Lil Wayne is with... Tidal, okay? So he had a Lil Wayne had a Hurricane Katrina sippage. Hurricane Katrina concert, okay?
Uh-huh.
He wanted Drake to be on it. Apple Music found out about it, cut it off. They said if even one of his hairs, of Drake's hairs, is live streamed on Tidal, everybody's gonna get sued.
Wow.
Okay, so Drake could not perform on the Katrina concert. That's gangster. They said they were specific. Not one hair of Drake's fucking hair. Okay, that's gangster. Okay, the next gangster thing I want to tell y'all before we get out of here, the Farrakhan March. If y'all don't know about it, I will be in D.C. on October the 10th. I want y'all to Google that, the Farrakhan March. I want everybody to be aware of that, what's going on. Check that out. That ain't funny. It's real talk. So, y'all, please check that out. It's real funny, Rod. This has been Apollo Night News. What it do, shout it.
Y'all, give it up for her.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm asking you, go follow at Real Funny Roz.
If you follow her
and say that you're following at Real Funny Roz right now and tag Apollo Night LA, Apollo Night LA is going to follow you.
Everybody who follows me, I'll save you a sip of my
10
drink.
10 minutes to do so. At Real Funny Roz, follow her now. We have a call, I think. Caller, you are on the air. What's your name and where are you calling from?
This is Miss Thug B from Port Arthur, Texas.
Yeah.
All right, honey. How are you?
What up, Thug?
Yeah, what's good, y'all?
Yes.
I'm
great.
From Houston. Yeah.
You did that, girl.
Did your thing.
Got you applause.
Well, I'm glad y'all applauded me. I'm keep on doing my thing out here in Port Arthur, Texas. Mm-hmm. I ain't just staying out here. I just came from Miami 3 weeks ago, so
okay.
It's all good.
You keep repping. You did. You rocked that shit. Yeah. I liked it.
Yo, Miss Thug, I just want to say, I heard your beat drop, and I literally stood up and started, you know, grooving to it.
I started hollering like, yeah.
I dug it. Just keep doing your thing.
And shout out to Beatmaster Wiz, because Wiz did the beat.
I loved everything.
Yeah, shout out to whole PA, man.
Miss Thug mm-hmm. Beat, we're going to let you go, but how does it feel to, you know, you're an unsigned artist. You can be heard. You don't have to wait for mainstream radio. You get about 40,000 views possibly on this YouTube, and that many people get to hear you. How does that make you feel?
That made me feel wonderful. That's what I've been trying to do.
That's it. Well, send in more music. Congratulations, girl power. Salute.
Yeah, girl.
Thank you.
All right.
Salute. Talk to
you. Oh, yes.
We have another call. Caller, you're on the air. Who is this?
Hello?
Hello.
Hey.
This is Neil King.
Hello.
How you doing?
What are you calling about?
I just want to talk to NBAR, Radu Vladislav on Twitter.
Oh, my goodness. Oh. Radu, how are you?
What's happening?
Hi.
What's up, Radu?
He's a big supporter. Thank you for all your love and support. I love all of it.
Gifts.
He does. He makes it all happen. Thank you for following and being such a great sport, dude.
I just want to say hi to you.
Aww. It's nice to hear your voice.
And I missed Ravid on last ship so much.
Aww. Well, I'm glad you enjoyed her.
I'm sure that you're going to see her and much, much more coming up soon.
Absolutely.
Yes, I'm working on it.
And as soon as she comes up with her new thing, we're going to have her back. So continue to follow her.
Yes, because if you don't know, the third season of The Last Ship is about zombies. So.
God.
Everybody that died
Thank
is coming back
calling.
To life.
Thank you for calling. Spoiler
alert.
Thank you, Radu.
We have another call. Let's see. Caller, you're on the air. What's your name? Where are you calling from? Caller, are you there?
Yeah.
Hey.
Are you there, caller?
Hello?
Yes, you're on the air.
Yes, I was calling to comment on the song.
Oh.
Which Thug Beat.
Okay.
Did you like it?
Yeah. Oh, I loved it.
Oh, good.
Okay.
She is so talented.
Yes, she is. You see how sexy she is? And she says, fear no man, and she has big boobs with a big old tattoo on her.
Yeah. Old black woman tattoo of a panther paw print on her chest.
That's what she has.
And a panther right under it.
I didn't
in case
all
you
that.
Didn't know where it came from. Thank you so much for calling.
Yes, thank you. And supporting unsigned artists. God bless you.
So, Roz, who's that next artist we got coming up?
Hopefully my next baby daddy. Let's see.
Hello.
Well, okay, not going to be yours. Look at his name.
I know. Past curfew. That's a young guy. You know, I'm looking for somebody that's getting ready to die. This is going to take too long. Okay, so we have our next artist, Past Curfew, and the track It's Fun, y'all, straight out of Wisconsin. What you working with?
Past life expectancy.
Straight cheese. Back.
Elegant. You spend it and save it, but don't waste it because it's delicate. Don't hold back now. No reason to be hesitant. Just focus on the now. The rest is just irrelevant. More relevant news. Stop caring about what others think about what you do. I do me, and you do you. If others got to shoot your own path, it's untrue. So, yeah, let's have fun with our times. You could play baseball while I'm making up my rhymes. Just pick up an arm and everything will be fine. There isn't a mountain high enough that you cannot climb. When it comes to time, I have a hell of it. I'm spending it now. I can't use it as a skeleton to hold back now. No reason to be hesitant. Just focus on the now. The rest is just irrelevant. Even though I'm in the shadows, people ask me why I rap. And I look them in the eyes and I tell them, when you get down to this, and I'm flipping scripts, and you do your thing at college. And I'm over here doing my jig, enjoying my life, doing it over and over. Cause now it's time to let go. Spend a few checks so we can have the things that we want. Cause now let's stick to the stuff that is important. Okay. Hang around with happiness and just absorb.
absorbent. Don't follow the book and be like corporate. Or time will run in circles like an orbit around orbit. You're not winning, you just forfeit, and your fun is just distorted. And I'm waiting for that moment for that fun to be unbroken, so people can go outside and have fun again. Share it with their family and all their friends. When it comes to time, I have a hell of it. I'm spending it now. I can't use it as a skeleton to hold back now. No reason to be hesitant. Just focus on the now. The rest is just irrelevant. Even though I'm in the shadows, people ask me why I rap. And I look them in the eyes and I tell them, when you get down to this, and I'm flipping scripts. And you do your thing, I'm flipping them. And I'm over here doing my jig, enjoying my life, doing it over and over again.
Yo.
Okay, well.
Okay, that was fun. That was fun. Okay. Let me give y'all their Twitter. It's at Shy Studios. C-H-I-S-T-U-D-I-O-S. And they're straight out of Wisconsin. So if you guys want to hit up Past Curfew.
Wisconsin.
What you think, Jocko? You like that track?
Wisconsin.
It's okay.
Is that right? Mm. Okay. What do you think? Do you like it?
You know,
honestly, I do.
We don't need the lies.
You don't dig happy rap.
No. I like it. I don't love it.
Okay.
But I do think that being an artist myself, I get shut down so many times that it's really hard for me to shoot anyone down.
Leave your heart out of this. We want to know.
Yeah, I want to hear more. Like, you I want to hear more of his style. I like the style.
That's fair.
Maybe I want to hear, like, a different take on it.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
That's fair.
What do you all think over there?
I thought it was fun. He has a message. It's not something I would listen to, but as I told Roz, I think it would blow up on Radio Disney.
This is definitely some shit I walk up and be like, what the fuck y'all listening to? But can't hate on it. I feel it's not bad.
It's not bad. Is it gunshot worthy? Are we going to shoot it?
Nah,
or we gonna
no, I don't think it's bad.
Nah.
I don't.
Karen, you want to hear the greatest analogy?
Not bad meaning bad.
Sometimes you walk up to the porch and people are sipping brews. I can see kids eating on Pop Rocks like, yeah, we listening to this.
That's right.
Take that.
Let's give him applause because he's like, hey, bro, let's be friends and stuff.
Round of applause. Congratulations.
Kids go to school. Don't smoke no drugs.
That's
pretty
job.
Tight. That's pretty dope.
And what do we have next?
Addie.
We have a call. Y'all want to take that?
Yeah,
okay.
Let's see. Caller, you on the air. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
It's Fire the Spitter. I'm calling from Detroit.
Fire the Spitter.
Yeah.
How are you?
From the D.
I'm good. Just kind of relaxing, watching the show.
Okay.
The last song that was just up, the It's Fun track, I think it's, it's different. It's stepping outside of the box, and
right.
It's actually, you know, taking, I kind of, you know, see like a positive side of hip-hop.
Right.
Mm-hmm. I mean, you got so much going on nowadays, too. I mean, you need something to give you a smile and something to look up to. So,
that's true.
You know?
It wasn't bad.
I think it's, you know, good.
That's true.
So, Faya, you're on deck tonight, so let's hold back being nice.
We might shoot you.
But thank you so much for calling, and we look forward to hearing your track. Okay.
No problem.
Thank you.
For sure.
Calling in.
You just told him to save his.
Karen, I like that in you. I like when
it's
you come with
time.
That.
Yeah. About
you come
Arif,
with that hot
what
fight.
Do we have next, baby?
All right, the one coming up is Black Dahlia with the track "Shut It Down."
Shut it
like
down.
Come on now.
No Black Dahlia.
Let's hear it, baby.
From North Cackalack again. Yep.
Uh-huh. They represent it.
Represent tonight.
Walk up in the club with machete
down.
Looking like a million dollar smile. You ain't on my level, I'm so high. Way up in the sky, ain't coming down. Walk up in the club, watch me shut it down. Looking like a million dollar smile. You ain't on my level, I'm so high. Way up in the sky, ain't coming down. Damn, I'm looking sexy, watch me shut it down. I'm looking like a million walking through the crowd. Lean on my level, cause I own a fucking crown. VIP specials, bartender need another round. Vibing to the music, yeah, you know I'm feeling good. Got some niggas in the corner looking hella good. Tonight I'm living single, yes, I'm feeling Hollywood. Bet that thing up and I'ma show you how I really do it. Lean on my level,
bitch, you better keep it down. I'm feeling jazzy off this liquor, I ain't playing around. Got the diamonds on my necklace, no one by the pound. Red bottoms on a petty, when I walk, I shut it down. Cocky as I wanna be, you know I'm quite conceited. My clip is smoking on that green, yeah, we super heated. R.I.P., we killing haters, bitches, rest in peace. Toast it to the glass, watch these bitches giving me. Whoa, walk up in that club, watch me shut it down.
Shut it down.
Looking like a million dollar smile. You ain't on my level, I'm so high. Way up in the sky, ain't coming down. Walk up in the club, watch me shut it down.
Shut it down.
Looking like a million dollar smile. You ain't on my level, I'm so high. Way up in the sky, ain't coming down. These niggas all around me like a stampede. I'm a different type of woman, take my pedigree. Supermodels all around me, yeah, they super free. Daddy, we pretty, we hot, say daddy on that pretty shit. DJ, want you play my record, watch me throw it back. Taking selfies, paparazzi with the cameras. Bitches popping pussy, yeah, they throwing stupid stats. It's all about the Benjamins.
Hey, shut it down. Shut it down. Black Dahlia. Yeah, I like that. Okay. I ain't mad at you, girl. Shut It Down is a song. And for North Cackalack, the Twitter is BLAQUEDAHLIA82. Black Dahlia 82. Y'all go shoot and go follow her. I like it.
I wish that track was banging a little harder. Like, her vocals is way over the beat. I feel like it would be better, like, if the track is turned up.
I just wonder if
it could be these weak ass headphones I'm using these weeks.
He doesn't have his
I ain't got my
shameless plug Beats.
But it is, I wouldn't shoot it. What y'all think over there, ladies?
I liked it. I like her. She's submitted music before now. She always comes in with a strong track. I like her. She's feminine, but she's still gutter. She's still grimy. So I like her a lot.
She like the new Eve, but her own thing.
What about Jocko? You over there quiet today, man. What you think of this track, man?
I like her energy. I like that she's like really going after it. I can tell.
Yeah.
Like
what about her body?
She hustles. She's good.
It's tight. She's thick. Remind me of Texas.
That's what I thought too.
Yeah. Okay.
And I typically don't like girls that's like brick houses because I be hating on them.
Be hating. That's okay.
But,
though.
You know, I like her though. Like she cute and she got talent.
Could y'all hear it through the headphones? I heard a little bass, so it sounded like it's something for the Cadillac. It sounds like it might be.
If they turn that, if they engineer that track up, it would be knocking.
No, that was me saying R words.
Well, congratulations.
Yeah, we're gonna pass on
again.
Black Dahlia, she got a great look too. Thanks for advertising for us.
EGM Management, that's who she's with, and she's awesome.
Yeah, she know how to promote Apollo Night LA the right way.
They know how to go in hard, honey.
Yeah,
that half top. Yeah, buddy, I'm so happy I'm married. My wife is beautiful.
Yeah, I was gonna say, now what you talking about?
My wife looks way better than all these chicks.
So listen, guys. We want to remind you guys what we do here at Apollo Night LA is we tell you at the top of every show we specialize in putting the unsigned artists on the map, like artists like Black Dahlia and other artists you've heard today can get a chance to shine. It's a lot of talented people out there, and in order to do this, it's bills to keep the lights on. It's not an easy thing all the time. So what we've done is we've created a GoFundMe. We would love for you guys to go check it out, tweet it out, and let everybody know about it. And it's GoFundMe.com/Apollo-Night-LA. And out of the kindness of your heart, if you'd be so inclined to donate something, then feel free. If not, then post it on your Facebook, Twitter, and let everybody know out there so that we can continue to do this show. And thank you so much for tuning in every week and supporting us every week.
Yes.
Right?
Every little bit helps.
And that GoFundMe link is also on our website. So you can go to ApolloNightLA.com and just click GoFundMe and give a dollar. That's it. Because we don't charge the artists. So that's how it is. We pay for this out of our pocket.
Out
of pocket.
We just helping artists every
love
week.
Love you guys.
I'm shaking dice in the
but not that much.
Yeah, man. Like, hey,
I think if
to
artists,
sell my body to come here.
If the artists come together, it can really make something happen.
Yeah.
Yes.
We can keep the lights on for another year.
Yeah.
Yep, so,
if you like the show and you work somewhere that maybe you want us to advertise your brand, like maybe if Monster or JBL is listening right now, we'll wear your stuff and we'll tell the truth about it. Just put them ends up.
Yes. Yeah, we'll take them sponsorships too. Go ahead.
GG.
Yeah, speaking of sponsorship, I have a stylist. She always hooks me up and always keeps me right. I don't know about y'all outfits, but I'm always cute every damn week. Vimo, love you. Vimo Johnson, if y'all want to hit her up, it's V Unique Fashion. Hit her up on Facebook. She's dope.
Now, why you going to blame that on that one?
Because I'm fabulous. I'm fabulous. You got a jersey on in 2015. You need to be quiet.
Snips.
She tried it, but she don't know shit.
I think it's that time. We have one more call we're going to take. Let's see. Caller, you're on the air. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
My name's Edwin Gomez.
Hello, hey. Edwin Gomez. Serial killer.
Hey.
Got a Mia.
What do you call Apollo 90 LA for?
Man, I want to hear some Jeopardy.
Okay, hold on. Can we leave you on hold for a second?
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
For right now, it's time for, speaking of sponsorship, the Hype Magazine Artist of the Week. Now, check this out. What's cool about the Artist of the Week is this artist is featured at thehypemagazine.com under the Who Is tab. So this artist this week is Fire the Spitta. Now, Fire the Spitta, I'm so glad because we've had this artist on here before. They kill it every single time. But what's cool about the Artist of the Week is you don't have to be a great artist. All you have to do is tweet, Instagram, Facebook, let everybody know you're going to be on Apollo Night LA on a Monday night. And whoever does it the most that week gets to become Artist of the Week. So part of the game in the music business is hustle. So we also try to give you constructive criticism and also let you know that you gotta hustle nowadays to become a viable artist. So without further ado, here it is, Fire the Spitta, and the name of the song is Feeling You.
Feeling
Let's
You.
Let's go.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Girl, I know you're feeling me. Much, but the vibes give off, I know you're feeling me. Just wanna give you the heads up. When you smile at me, butterflies is what you giving me. Shorty, I'm feeling you, you, you. Shorty, I'm feeling you, you, you. So what you gonna do, do, do? Shorty, I'm feeling you. And I swear I gotta have you. Girl, I swear that I'm feeling you right now, right now. The first thing that caught me was your smile, was your smile. I gotta be honest and let you know the truth. So what better way to explain it in my booth? Pretty face, nice shape, that look in your eyes. Took me for a ride, now I'm so mesmerized. Shy type, that's what I am, but can you blame me? Picture me with you on my side, go ahead and frame me. Seems like I'm babbling on, but I just wanna show you I could be the one that you go to hold you and kiss you. Ain't spitting no game, no time to huddle up. Just wanna be the one to rub your ass when we cuddle up. I know what you like, just tell me if I'm worthy though. You ain't got no worries though, mix Aries with that Scorpio. I couldn't play Gilligan and up the skipper. Come hit Cinderella and put on this glass slipper. Girl, I know I ain't said much, but the vibes give off, I know you feeling me. Just wanna give you the heads up, when you smile at me, butterflies is what you giving me. Shorty, I'm feeling you, you, you.
Shorty, I'm feeling you, you,
yeah.
You.
Shorty, I'm feeling you.
Come on, Screwface.
No, I'm feeling you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was Fire the Spitta.
Know that I'm feeling you.
That was Fire the Spitta. Track is Feeling You. Y'all can follow him on Twitter. F-I-Y. Turn the music down because it's like, yeah, I'm trying to rap to it.
You're trying to rap it.
He's throwing me off. F-I-Y-A-H-T-H-A-S-P-I-T-T-A. He's from Buffalo, New York. Been doing music since 2009. Y'all know who he is. I loved it. What'd you think?
I loved it.
Karen.
Loved it. Awesome, awesome.
You
awesome.
Guys.
I think I liked it, bro.
If I was in high school, he'd be my new Drake. But it still was dope. It was dope.
Big you compliment.
Think about that.
Round of applause for Fire the Spitta. Ladies and gentlemen, special round of applause for our special guest, Ms. Mbar Lavi.
Yeah. Awesome.
She's back. Hey, anything we got to look out for coming up soon, or what's going on?
Ember.
What, with me?
Uh-huh. Or anything you want to talk about? Any shout outs? Anything?
This is it. This is it. Right here. This is what I'm up to, yo.
Did you have fun?
I had a blast. I did have a lot of sippage going on.
What'd you say about the Twitter fans?
I was just going to say, it was just so sweet to, you know, some of the followers have been following me for so long and supporting for so long. Yes. And it's just been so nice to be able to talk to them and hear their voices and say thank you from the bottom of my heart. And thank you for having me and giving me that opportunity.
Can I say something to you?
Yeah.
I think you were just absolutely fabulous on The Last Ship.
Thank you.
I'm going to really, really miss your character, but I look forward to what God has planned for you in the future, because you're so talented that I know it won't take any time before you're back on the screen, and possibly I see you on the big screen in a movie soon.
Amen.
You're awesome, beautiful, talented. You have it going on, so all the best to you, and thank you so much for lending us your time.
Awesome.
We're going to close out the show. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Apollo Night LA. We're here every Monday night. You can find us at 7 o'clock Pacific Standard Time at ApolloNightLA.com. Submit your music. We don't hear it until we play it here live on the air. But to all of our unsigned artists, we love you. We wish you the best. We hope you get the deal that you want. If not, keep sending in your music to us. We love you, and all of us salute you on three. What? Last Ship, we salute you. One, two, three. Salute!
Buy my movie.
Fucking nigga up. Purposely stepping on toes just to scuff a nigga up. I'm disrespectful. 24 bars later, and I'm still not spitting by hoes or letting text go. You popping pills, this a conscious movement. Switch to techno. This a manifesto. Check out our new Indecto. On Apollo Night, stealing spotlights. We some kleptos. Bet they hating now, but we fresh though. No DJ Khaled, we the best though. So watch us go.